No, I don't want to go back that one. No. No. I really hate this shit. Can I just jump? There has to be a way. found it.
Right next to the Grand Washington Hotel.
Okay, here we go. Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building.
I
find a way to the atrium.
Activated.
Yeah. Maya. Sorry, guys.
I'm on the roof, holding for backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long.
Glad you made it. Ready when you are. Let's do this.
Get away!
Glad you made it. Ready when you are.
Sí, a ese es lo que se está buscando, atacarlo, las cagadas de la vieja que literal hasta ha obtenido pruebas de forma lícita.
Eleanor? Your mom sent us to bring you home. Are you hurt?
Who are you? What's going on?
She's in shock. I'll bring her down when she's fit to move. Let's meet at the theater later.
Heads up. You've got hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of him. I got Eleanor.
Hello. 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 Do you speak English? No? Alright. I'm not speaking. No? No? Okay. No habla? Don't speak.
Welcome to Lady Dark Gaming.
I remember training with my father and he was after that. Someday, he said, my demons will come for me.
Okay.
Sounds and smells of dumb wall never change much. This is my city.
Make it out of first person view. Okay, great. Ah, oh, come on. Visuals, that's great. Gameplay. Okay, apparently it doesn't give me that option in tutorial. Okay.
Yes.
This is pretty cool.
Spend every day running in general.
Alright guys, hard to tell here. Maya! No! Oh god, I'm gonna fight you? I am! Did it once! Oh god. Jesus, how many?
Imperial Majesty. Nova are holding. Taconis offers condolences on this sorrowful day, and gifts to remind you of our nation, the rising star on the southern horizon.
We thank you, Grace.
Save your thanks. For now, I give you the greatest gift of all, family. I present the lost sister of Jessamine Cole, your rightful empress, Delilah Cole. Possible.
My mother had a sister. My dearest niece.
It's not true.
My father was Emperor Yuhan Jacob Cole, and Jessamine was my younger sister. At the time of her death, I wasn't ready to make myself known to you, and I was forced to leave them all. If you really are my little sister, you're welcome to stay as long as you like. Little spoiler, blocking my bad memories. I'm meant to remove you of your crime. My father's promise, whispered in secret so many years ago, is now fulfilled.
Watch your tongue. Emily Coleman is the daughter of Empress Jessamine Coleman.
Royal protector, how naive to think you could get away with these murders. Living in my palace has protected you. But that's what I want. Hear me, all of you. Your rightful empress has returned.
All hail the Empress Delilah, the first of her name. Arrest Emily Coleman and her father for the crown killer murder.
What? Should I just spin it and pick a place to hide for a while? I need time to think.
I killed myself. Oops. Has to be a way. The windows are the only way. Unless there's a vent around here, which I don't think in that time it does that.
Karnaca's the southernmost port in the Empire, once proud but fallen into disarray. Under the new Duke, the Grand Circonan Guard has gotten increasingly oppressive. Beatings and firing squads. The Bloodflies are said to be worse than ever. This is the birthplace of my father. Megan Foster keeps to herself. Like she's hiding something. But she helped me escape Dunwall, and for now, I need a place to stay out of sight. Delilah and the Duke made me look like a murderer, using the Crown Killer to butcher my political adversaries. They took what was mine, and I'm gonna get it back, even if I have to burn this city to the ground.
If only they were not so.
Old man, this
you're up. When you're ready to talk, I'll.
All right, you've explained part of it, but what were you and Sokolov doing here?
The old man loved Karnaca, but he'd caught wind of a conspiracy tied to the Crown Killer. He wanted to warn Corvo.
There are reports about tensions rising, corruption. Street violence. I didn't give it much mind. Usually the local authorities resolve that sort of thing.
The new Duke has let things slide. But Sokolov concluded he might be the head of the conspiracy. He came in looking shocked, and if you've heard his after-dinner stories, you know that's unusual. We were going to set out for Dunwall, but something happened.
The Crown Killer.